What is up, Lycans and Lycanettes? It's your boy Black Lycan, and yet again we are playing Call of Duty World War II Free for All. Forever my favorite mode in Call of Duty, which is Free for All, and we are playing on a new map actually called Anthropoid. I think I said that right. Anthropoid? Yeah, Anthropoid, and but it's the same as always. For you, if you play Call of Duty, you know the rules and regulations of free for all. It's every man for himself. Whoever has the most
Free
wins.
for all.
I mean, has whoever has the most kills at the end wins. So, all right, here we go.
Move out and take position. Enemy inbound.
Right. Someone got the first kill already. Woo! All right. I gotta get to the other side. Oh, shoot. Dang. All right. Woo! Oh, he tried it. He tried it. He tried it. He tried it. Oh, wait. He was standing right there, too. Okay. Okay, no one's over here. Got him. Okay, someone's shooting over. Oh, wow. Okay. Woo! Got him. Oh, I had to reload. Oh, wow. That. Ah! He thought. Was that a kill? I believe that was a kill. Yeah, that was a kill for me. Oh, snap. Oh, wow. He got me as I was reloading. Okay. Alright, where are these things at? Right. Gotta reload. Alright, here we go.
Enemy recon aircraft,
he trying to get me. Oh, wait. There's another dude over here. Oh, wait. He got killed. Dang. Oh, shoot. Where's he at? Okay, I got him. Whew. Thought it was a goner at first.
Counter recon aircraft ready for flight.
Okay, calling my aircraft. Quick. He tried to get me. Oh, snap. Dang. Shoot. Could have sworn there was a dude over here. Oh, wait. Woo! Got him at close range, too. Okay. Oh, shoot. I was about to get him, but he ran. Where's he at? Got him!
Enemy counterintelligence aircraft observed. Cancel recon flights until all right, the sky is clear.
He ran behind this wall. Oh, shoot. Woo! I'm loving this new map, actually. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I'm loving this new map. Dang! Oh, he had a Molotov! Oh, Molotov. I said Molotov. Why did I say Molotov? Woo! Got him. Got him. Wow, okay. I'm gonna change my gun. Hold on. Woo! Yeah, bro. I am loving this new map. Oh. Wait, nigga shooting me from the side? Who's shooting me from the side? Got him. Dang. Okay, gotta reload. Gotta reload real quick. Woo! Alright. Oh, I thought there was a dude sitting right here. Oh, wow. This nigga had a... He had a Luftwaffe. That's how you say it. Alright. Got a new gun now. Woo! Dang. Okay, I gotta get closer. Wait, there was a nigga following me. Got him. Dang.
Enemy recon aircraft reserve.
Got him. All right. Oh yeah, guys, as I'm playing this right now, I feel like I have been thinking about doing I have been thinking about doing a Black Ops 4 Blackout video. But I feel like it's one of the hottest games out right now, and I really want to try the like Blackout mode. For some of y'all that don't know what the Blackout mode is for Black Ops 4, It's basically like Fortnite and PUBG, but with the Call of Duty twists. And I feel like I'm gonna not do too bad at that because I'm already good at Call of Duty. Shoot! He got me. Got him. Darn it. At least I got the double kill. He tried to get me from behind. Shoot. Okay, okay. Niggas be coming from both sides. Like crazy. Okay, I gotta reload. Where's he at? Couple of niggas right here. Got him! Woo! Alright. Dang! Oh, wow! Oh wow. I should have gotten to safety first. Oh wow. All right. Dang, bro. Jesus Christ. Nobody's over here. Oh, wait. Woo! All right. Reload. Nobody over here. Got him. Got him. Oh, snap. Shoot. All right. Woo. I'm lighting them up. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. Yeah. And we come out with the victory, people. Woo. Anyways, y'all. That's the end of that video. And I will see y'all in the next one. Deuces.